Some corals are male and release clouds of sperm. Nearby, a female will be releasing eggs. Other species of coral are both male and female. These release packages of eggs already pre-wrapped in sperm. Bundles of eggs and sperm float to the surface to mix with others from further along the reef. Each kind of coral times its release to a certain hour on a certain night. That maximizes the chances of cross-fertilization. The fertilized eggs drift away from the reef.